The Sceptic by Robert W. Service, read for LibriVox.org by David Starner on August 9, 2007. The Sceptic. My father Christmas passed away when I was barely 7. At 21, alack-a-day, I lost my hope of heaven. Yet not in either lies the curse, the hell of it's because I don't know which loss hurt the worse, my God or Santa Claus. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.